In Plattsmouth this morning, animal control agents rescue more than 30 cats from a home, and then the home is condemned. But as KETV NewsWatch 7's Hannah Pickett reports, the woman will not face any charges.
Crate after crate, each with an adult cat, a total of 33 confiscated from a woman's home in Plattsmouth Monday.
The conditions were deplorable, very, very dirty, a lot of feces. The house was condemned. She cannot return back into that home.
Sue Baker, an animal control officer in Plattsmouth, says they've had issues with the woman before.
We've been working with this lady for the last couple years. She started with 60 cats.
Animal control worked with her then, and Baker noticed a problem again a few months ago.
I could see that there were cats jumping in and out of open windows in the wintertime. I started noticing a lot of cats around the outside of her home.
Baker says she tried to work with the woman again, but ultimately had to get a search warrant and had the help of several volunteer groups to rescue the cats. Baker says the woman is an animal hoarder.
People who hoard think that they are the only ones who can take care of this animal. So in her mind, she doesn't want them to come to our shelter, even though we've told her and told her that we want to save these animals.
Baker says the woman will not be criminally charged. Instead, will be under supervision and will be forced to face her problem of hoarding directly.
Criminally charging her is not going to stop the process. We found that out with numerous hoarders before.
Now, Plattsmouth City ordinances only allow 2 cats per home. The cats that were taken today are all adults, all spayed or neutered. 6 of the 33 cats need immediate medical attention. The other 27 had just minor issues. Those cats will be available to adopt from the Plattsmouth Animal Shelter in the next 2 or 3 weeks. Again, the owner will not face criminal charges. Reporting live in the Newsplex, Hannah Pickett, KETV NewsWatch 7.